Recently, I began to realize those millions and billions of years had clouded my understanding. The Bible tells how God created a perfect world, just like I learned in Sunday school, but when Adam and Eve sinned against God by eating the forbidden fruit.